about Wombat? What was... I can't remember. Okay, so, wow, Kunai opened pretty aggressively. And Wombat, I think, looking for something, you know?
Yeah.
Kunai just punishing him for existing.
Yeah. I remember Wombat saying that he was really excited to play this because he's never played Kunai in tournament.
Whoa!
And Wombat pops off. Put on those sunglasses, hell yeah.
Let's go, Wombat. I dig it.
But Kunai's definitely shown himself to not be a slouch.
What's going on?
What's going on here?
What happened? I guess we're just going right back into it.
Alright.
I think it might have been a volume issue.
I guess so.
Maybe it was too loud. Oh, goodbye glasses.
Glasses simply just got uppercutted.
Yeah.
Ike,
I still love how Wombat uses it. So smart.
Yeah, it is.
And that's a stock. Ike hits like a truck. Like, honest opinion, Ike is just Ganondorf with the sword.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, Ike has, like, so many better movement options.
Like that?
Like if anything,
quick
I would
draw as a whole.
If anything, I'd say like he's a slightly more powerful, slightly slower.
I don't know how I feel about that statement. Like, I don't disagree. But in response, tap 2 blue mana. Fuck you.
Esports. Fucking.
What?
All right. Anyway.
So Wombat with the lead right now.
Yeah.
A pretty good one too.
Well, I'm gonna be honest. This matchup has got to be insanely hard for Ike. Ike does not really have many
fast. He doesn't have fast start on most groups.
Yeah, like his Nair is pretty fast, but his jump spot's kind of slow.
Yeah. Like he doesn't have a get back away from the button.
Yep.
Maybe like first hit of jab.
Yeah, jab is pretty fast,
but then, yeah,
but I feel like
standing still.
Well, even aside from that, like, the hitbox is so small.
Actually, down smash comes out pretty quick.
Down smash comes out pretty fast, but
I mean,
Wombat should be able to beat it.
We've seen Kunai use it as an anti-throw.
Yeah, but Squirtle's in a different speed category. Like, I would say that Squirtle is, like, top 3 overall fastest characters. With, like,
that is a dead swordsman.
And he puts the glasses back on. He can't get knocked off this time.
Disrespectful. Wombat, with a game one, feeling pretty good about himself.
Very fast track pace. They both knew what they wanted to do.
Okay, so I hate the Brawl version of Battlefield.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan.
It hurts my eyes.
I mean, honestly, I'm just not a big fan of Battlefield.
I like Battlefield.
I never go through it. I always bad.
Especially against Wario. You really need a top platform. But anyway, Kunai's always got pretty good openers, I've noticed.
Yeah. Well, it's because in the beginning when they're like neutral off, Kunai can kind of play his game.
Yeah, but
Wombat creates these weird scenarios where you just tap. Like
when he just runs at you in the back air. Ooh, what?
That spiked.
What happened?
Sword characters overall, just some of the few characters that can really.
Actually getting hit with a quick throw, it's kind of fun. Never seen that. That throw is disgusting.
Might be the best one they've ever had.
Really?
Yep. He said if it's not, it's really close.
I hope we get more like this.
Yeah. I just don't want to get O2 to another one. This is the first tournament I've ever gotten O2 to.
This is the first tournament I haven't gone O2.
Don't be on me and Skylar go O2, you know.
I'm good.
I'm solid.
Just kidding, actually. I only won because he was new.
Oh no, that's a bad mistake.
Like, I don't know if you actually saw my set. I think I really only won because I was newer and didn't know the matchup.
I didn't actually see it because I had to play my matchup. I get destroyed.
You can check the odds out.
I had to get destroyed by someone who's still in the tournament.
Did you get destroyed by again?
Taco Cat.
Oh, shit. Round one?
Yep. And then round two, I had a very, very close set against Shrek.
Think about it this way. It's not as much of a field Batman is playing against Emu Killer round one. That happened to me last time.
Emo Killer round one.
Yep. So anyways, Kunai is actually at advantage right now. Oof!
Wow. He went for it all. Oh my god, he's just going.
Oh, if he didn't let go of ledge. Because he got the spike.
Yeah, but Squirtle's on beat stays out for a long time.
Yeah, but no, but what I'm saying is he got the spike. And then he went off. And got the meteor with his up. And Squirtle was pretty much dead. I think if he just rolled off the stage instead of jumping off the ledge, he would have been dead. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, well, Kunai is off to a huge lead, so.
Yeah, but this is. We're talking about Wombat. Yeah, we're talking about
Squirtle.
Wombat.
Wombat ain't no slouch.
In fact, this could be the
like,
stock right here.
Kunai just needs to buy.
Oh,
places.
Nope, that'll
there
do
go.
It. Okay, so that's 1-1.
1-1.
Is this best of 5?
Yes.
Feels
top 6 is always best of 5. Here.
Really? This is only PM and the PM5?
I
feel like
oh, I don't
more
believe that.
Yeah. Yeah, no, this is number 7.
Wow.
Who set this to 5?
I still want before that. Is it?
Good teamwork.
Yeah, right? That's what me and Wombat were doing. He was just going everything out.
So, did they already play on the stage? I feel like they did.
Yes, this was their game one.
How does the...
Wait, no, this is PS Argo.
Wombat won on the stage, right?
Yes.
And this was his counter pick?
Yes. Well, maybe they did.
I don't know if the stage thing is different.
Apparently for Wombat says they still have DSR, but DSR only applies to the last stage of Wombat.
Yeah. Okay, so...
But he still... This was still the last stage of Wombat. Still wouldn't be allowed to
play. Oh yeah, you're right.
But I don't know, maybe they just jump.
Maybe they just don't care.
I don't think that's a particularly bad save for you.
I mean, yeah, we see them both at 3 stocks.
Yeah. Like, it hinders X recovery a little bit, but like...
But he can get stuff started much more. Yeah. That said, I think Squirtle gets his combos started way easier. Because Squirtle just loves comboing you across stage.
I don't know why Wombat doesn't go after you.
He says he likes to have the platforms.
Dude, this is really good.
Nah, he really does.
Trying to get that wall kick off the bottom line, but it's so hard though.
Yeah, I honestly think this game just has a huge advantage for Wombat.
Yeah, see, I can't really get in on Squirtle that well. Yeah, that's why Squirtle go in.
But when he gets a hit, it's pretty good. Oh, that disjoint is so big.
Yeah.
I still think that's so stupid. And Wombat even agreed with me. He said, disjoints are cool when they make sense, like a sword.
Yeah.
But they're dumb when they don't, like water.
Hey, water's gotta be one of the most disjointed things.
Yeah, but that's a direct quote from Wombat, the guy who uses that stupid hit. That's a stock, but honestly, Kunai may as well have lost the stock.
You never know, man.
True.
Zero to death.
What?
Zero to death is not happening somewhere, you know?
Yeah, that's true. I'm digging the jazz going on right now. Oh. I like a little too heavy.
Yeah, I just kind of...
Put that back in her.
Seals the deal.
If Kunai could get something started, I think he'd get very easy to get the stock and just melt it.
Okay, this is good grabbing.
I don't really know if I like
the throw. I mean, down to a tech chase, maybe. But he wasn't close enough to ledge.
That might
called out many times.
This joint.
I would like to at least see him come up with something there. You don't have to
Yeah.
It's a possibility if you're a disjoint piece.
Kunai's movement last year. That's the stock. So we are last stock. And I think Kunai, if he gets out of this combo, can do this. Nope, he just says this.
Yeah, teamwork definitely did not make the dream.
Stuff to Wombat that game.
Yep, for sure, for sure. Alright, so Wombat's up 2-1.
So did you just ban Wario Land? And...
3-2-1!
I don't remember the other one. I already forgot.
Wario Land and Green Hill.
Yeah. Delfina.
Not want to go to any,
I don't know how I feel about it. I like it because I think Ike likes the platforms in this matchup. Maybe?
Yeah, but I feel like Ike, you know, like, you have to realize Wombat's game plan is I want to ban the small stages, which means he's fine for going to a large stage.
Yeah. Maybe.
So it's kind of fine for Wombat, but then,
maybe
like.
Take it
to
five.
Oh!
Yeah. Off the top.
Up, and goes to sunglasses. Sprays him in the face.
Oh, goodbye, sunglasses.
Ike definitely doing some training with my man Ryu. He definitely,
He definitely shorted you.
His up throw is definitely a shorty.
That is definitely, like.
You definitely
like,
have to do
Street half. Fighter 3 Second Impact Sean Shoryuken. You know, you played Second Impact. You know what I'm talking about. You know, where he does the uppercut and he just punches you down.
I think you definitely just reference old Street Fighter games a lot.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with it.
Nothing wrong with it?
Nothing wrong with it.
Dude, old Street Fighter.
Everybody's got their shtick, you know?
Yeah.
I'm
bad at Street Fighter, though.
I reference obscure Schmeets a lot.
Obscure what? Schmeets?
I gotta go.
Yeah, I gotta go. This has been Logan Thomas RO I Gotta Go House. Sponsored by Smash Us.
Yo. How ass would we be if we actually plugged Major in? Nah, we ain't gonna do that. We're gonna
no,
do it.
No plugs on the YouTube.
Nah, we'll do it on their Facebook.
Yeah. That's a dead source.
Yep, that was a really good Wombat to go down and call it out. Ike is really hard to edge guard when he's doing his up beat.
Yeah.
But if you go down and beat it as he's throwing it, it's almost like trying to edge guard Firefox. How the first couple frames are pretty good to edge guard it.
Yeah.
Wow, he's been catching up with the latest neutral layers I've ever seen in my life.
You know, Ike's back air is it's pretty good. You know what character does it better?
No one.
Sure about that?
Not fire, Martha.
Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
I have not seen an Ike combo down tilt into reverse back air before.
I mean, now you're objectively talking about a combo.
Yeah, now I'm talking about it from like a combo perspective. It's perfectly fine on its own. It's pretty good. That said,
we're about to Ike versus Firebar funny match.
Funny match?
Yeah.
Are we doing this on stream after tournament? that is probably no.
Wow, you let it go. I think he tried to complicate his recovery too much.
Yeah. Oh, not like this.
Wow, but he got him down.
Yeah. Pretty good.
That's game.
So it is
four.
2-2. I like this set. It's pretty. He's pretty good.
Dude, there have been so many good sets this tournament. This is
insane. That's
because
this tournament's stacked.
Stacked like my kick.
I gotta go. Wombat's pretty good, I think.
Nice. Oh my god.
Slice.
I wanna do all of game 5 just saying slice every single time I can.
He's pretty good. pretty good.
He's not my brother, though. He's not my brother.
So, what's going on here?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, hey, holy Toledo!
You're back in a fat four viewers. Shout out to five viewers. Shout out to you guys.
Hi, Toledo! Hello, Zubat.
What's up, Zubat?
How are you?
Alright, so we got game five on Dreamland. I feel like this is just bad luck for Wombat, basically. The last time I saw him go game five Dreamland against Bulldozer, it was pretty hard.
Hell bad.
So, we're gonna have to see what happens. He's very set on the stage, though. He loves picking the stage and countering, so we gotta trust that Wombat knows what he's doing. No, you're
when,
right.
When you rewatch these bots, I love you.
Wombat's not gonna love you when you rewatch the bots.
When he sees the group stuff.
Alright, so doing the water gun backwards, I like, because it's a change up to his recovery, he has been. We got an even game. I wanna see something really explosive happen. I just wanna pop off. I wanna pop off just in Zubat levels.
Yeah, Zubat levels of pop off.
But honestly, it's so hard for either of these characters to get any of this big.
Yeah. Oh!
Okay.
Oh!
I'm okay, get up and... See, I was getting ready for the pop-off.
I was like, expecting, like, maybe get up attack, back air, down air, or something really, like, hype.
I thought he was gonna, like, get off
the that, that'll
there
do.
We go.
Not a pop-off, but it's lead. Something.
Kunai off to a lead. I think Kunai's been adapting to Wombat's approaches so well. Like game one,
I feel like that's like the name of the game. Wombat sense.
Yeah, it's how they have their,
like
how do they adapt?
The first time we commentated Old Drifter versus Wombat together.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was such a good combo. He just kept them at the tip of the sword. Looking like Wombat.
Too bad he doesn't get the bonus damage.
Oh no, I thought that was actually gonna be-
What?
Oh no, what's going on?
Kunai, are you okay?
I don't know which one of them is not okay.
Should that be a Wombat, are you kidding? For getting hit by that twice?
Yeah, he definitely got hit by upbeat twice on ledge.
Don't you think he'd just like walk away at that point?
When have you ever known Wombat to walk away?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that was a huge combo from Wombat.
That disjoint is stupid!
Yeah, these two definitely get caught in each other's recovery a lot. That does not kill. See, this is why Wombat makes three
money. Because Ike just can't kill him?
Because Squirtle just doesn't die.
That'll
and
do it.
It has nothing to do with Ike.
That was a kind of weird hitbox. Like, I know where the hitbox was, and it matched where the sword was. It was
sword.
Just that the sword kind of, like, disappeared as soon as he hit him.
I don't like that Wombat bit.
He just gave him
the on top platform. But this is hard, man. This is game five. I know I'd be feeling it right now.
Kunai could just run away with
it. Yeah, but it's so close. Like, Wombat's center.
That should be that charge. So this
6%
is...
6%. Oh, he puts on the sunglasses. Let's see.
With just enough time to shield, too.
I definitely want to see...
I want to see a pop-off combo.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Is this it? No. Is that up being connected? That was it.
That was it. Oh! The glasses!
Sunglasses are off. Has Wombat lost the source of his power? Uh-oh.
Can I make like a clickbait article in that sense?
Oh no! Is that it?
Yes,
that's
it!
Oh my god!
Wombat versus Kunai.
Game 5.
Kunai barely taking game 5. Excellent set.